cinder blocks, chairs, tables, kendo sticks, lead pipes, barricades, broken mirrors. Everything is fair game in this one.
Thanks for reminding us, Corey. I should have brought a protective suit and a helmet.
I think we all should have.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Head crank.
Treading all over their opponent.
The architect building offense here.
Yeah, let's hope he can keep this kind of effort going.
Single leg drop kick.
Oh, Seth got it there.
Big move by the architect.
Corey, we know that Seth Rollins is a top competitor here in WWE, but he isn't without his faults. How can his opponent expose any flaws?
If you had to point out one flaw in the game of Seth Rollins, it's that he tends to be a very highly emotional competitor. Seth tends to get inside of his own head and get distracted from the task at hand.
What impact?
Oh, he caught him on the knee.
Good night.
Knocked him over the back and body.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Unceremoniously deposited down.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. So great to see Shawn Michaels backstage earlier tonight. I don't think he ever misses a show when we're here in his hometown of San Antonio.
Wow, Seth Rollins is being controlled now.
Hit the ropes. Ooh, what a knee strike.
Seth Rollins has been well scouted.
Out architected.
Hey, you're going to get hurt in a match like this. That's just the way it is. There's really no way around it.
Oh, what an elbow high on the chin.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
What a sequence.
Crack. Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Nice offense from Seth Rollins.
The chain slayer is rolling.
Harsh impact.
What a match.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, shows no mercy. And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap. Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Seth Rollins starting to turn it up now. That kick slayer.
If Rollins can keep his emotions in check, he can figure out a way to take this.
How impressive was that reversal?
A back suplex.
And what a reversal from Seth Rollins.
Rollins, so impressive.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Whack.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Taking on some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense.
Seth Rollins has him right where he wants him.
Rollins looking for it.
Ben Riddle will be rewatching this game during the next training camp.
Big win for him here tonight. Seth Rollins ready to win.
The crowd here tonight certainly seem to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.